Hey, what's up with everybody? Playing this GTA today. Going on this bank heist. I don't know how many of y'all did the bank heist, but this is my first time.
Are you ready? This should be pretty easy. I've kept it simple since you all seem pretty simple.
Yeah, fuck you.
In a good way, in a good, straight ahead, low IQ kind of.
Fuck you. Pussy motherfucker.
It's the new meds.
Yeah, better be sucker.
Okay, armed robbery, here we go.
Yeah, I'm a robber.
Here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy, you go in well armed. Some of you will do crowd control. The vault team will go downstairs, blow the first vault door with the thermal charges, then use the card to get into the network and open the second vault door. And then look out, because you'll have about 2 minutes before every cop in town is waiting for you outside the bank. So you move fast, you get on the bikes, you split, and you meet at the rendezvous point, okay? Good luck, people.
Hey, I don't need no luck. That's right.
All good.
I'm a professional. Here we go. Here go me with my team, online team. Been playing with them for a few games now. Remember, y'all, add me on PSN, KyleMuscle2_. I think I might be full, but if you're serious about gaming, I add you. So yeah, see, they got their cars. Did I send for my car? Nah, I get in the, oh yeah, all those go get in the armor car. Yeah, so we getting in this armor car. Go about our way, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, so here we all went and got in this armor car so that we can bounce out with no problems. So I'm, you know, as usual, I like to get the product and the money. So I'm collecting the money up in here. Yeah, that's right. Hand over my pistol. Oh yeah, there we go. Yeah. So those are the bombs he giving me. We go zip tie them up in there so they can't get out. There go our masks. Put on these masks. Yeah. Because we don't plan on killing nobody. So we're going to wear our masks. If we was going to. There you go. Get down, Mark. Bring back memories. Get out. Shut up, Mark. Yeah, let me blow up this gate right quick. Y'all make sure. Yeah, we up in here, boy. See, now I don't have to. Now I don't have to. Man, this motherfucker talking the whole height. There we go. See, this, now I don't have to go to the prison for this type of stuff. Yeah, I don't have to go to prison for robbing now. Yeah, you're playing in GTA.
If you don't control the crowd or you have to pop someone, this thing is going to get a whole lot more difficult.
Oh, shit. Just.
Plug it into the access panel and get into the bank network.
Just killed one. It's going down. We're supposed to not try to kill him, but hey. You getting our way, it's going down, boy. Yeah! Where you at? Yeah! Gonna blow this here vault. Make sure. Oh no, he gotta hack it. We ain't blowing this. The hackster gotta hack it. Yeah, here we go, nigga! Yeah! Oh yeah. Let me go. Let me blow this thing. Get this money, man. Yeah, do all that dancing. You right. We out of here. We rich, boy. Yeah! We ain't playing up in this giant. There we go. There we go. Come on. Let's get this thing open. How long's it gonna take? We ain't, that's 2 minutes right there. Shit. Got 4 minutes left. Yeah. That's right. Don't get too happy, Mark. We ain't made it yet. Let me get this money. There we go. Yeah, about to get this 2 milli. This 2 milli, boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Grab it. Grab it faster. Look at me. Look at me. Nigga moving, boy, for that dough. Shut up all that screaming. There ain't nobody even doing nothing to you. It ain't your money. See, that's what was wrong. What happened wrong in them robberies, like this bank robbery. I can bear witness. People try to act like it's their money. It ain't your money. Calm the fuck down and lay down, Mark. While we go get this paper. You see what I'm saying? Yeah, but I advise all you youngsters not to never do robbery. Worst crime in life. You don't know what's gonna happen. You see, they just popped the. We just popped the police. So, yeah, grab, grab, grab. We've been up in this joint too long. There we go. 950, 960, 1 million. I thought it was 2 million up in here. The hell going on? Somebody lied. See, and that's the thing about a robbery. Oh yeah, how much we got? 1.2. I thought it was supposed to be 2 million. It's only 1.2 up in there. Man, we get 2 million. Okay, I guess. Here we go, here we go. Lay down, lay down. Get down so you ain't gotta lay down. Yeah. Get down so you ain't gotta lay down. Here we go, here we go. Going through here. Now we gonna do a little thing here where, if I get shot, a lot of money leave. So we gonna stay back. I'ma stay back. You see what I'm saying? So I don't get popped. What's up, nigga? They got firepower. So yeah, we about to go up in this giant. Here we go. I'ma stay back. Yeah, I'ma stay back here so they don't pop me. Y'all handle that business. Yeah, cause I gotta protect the money. So in here, I'ma go outside. Yeah, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to stay back here. I got to go outside. So it's a cheat they taught me on here. So you go out, then you got to run back in. See what I'm saying? Then. Shut up, Marcus! You funny built motherfucker. So I'm going to speed this up here. You know what I'm saying? Because I had to wait a little bit. I don't want y'all to get bored. You see what I'm saying? I want these robberies. They dangerous. They dangerous. Yes, they is, man. I'm here to tell you. You'd be doing forever in prison. You do this right here. Because now they know how to track your DNA through the fucking camera. It's just a crime do not pay. I'm here to tell you. I'm here to tell you. Yeah. So it's almost. I'm about to run out here and catch up with these fellas. Go get these motorcycles. You see what I'm saying? So we can get up out of here with this paper, man. Yeah, we gotta go find these motorcycles. Yeah. Here we go. So we did another cheat where one of the people. Yeah, so we had to go get the, we was gonna get the bikes, but we decided to get in that boy, armored car. Cause we might die, you know, you'll die too quick on the bikes. So yeah, before this, I was telling you guys that he had did a cheat where he committed suicide so we could end spawn back to the point of the bikes. And that's the thing I learned about these games. It's a lot of little tricks, and if you don't know them, you're gonna be dumb as a biscuit. You'll be ignorant to the fact of what to do. That's how I kind of feel on Call of Duty right now. I think the most kills I ever got was 13. I feel like a fucking amateur. Oh, come on. I gotta. Oh, they at the car. What the fuck am I doing? Get to the car, Mark. See, I need to set my headphones up and mic where y'all can hear the other players and us talk. So that's gonna be on my next to-do list. Today, y'all let me know how my audio sound. Oh, shit. Gotta get back. We gotta get on these bikes, probably. Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah, somebody gotta go get on the bike. What we doing? What we doing? What are you doing? Oh, yeah, we gotta blow them up. So that's another thing. We gotta blow up these bikes. You see what I'm saying? And so that way, there's some cheats these guys know. If I didn't know this shit, I wouldn't have never passed it. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, drive. That's my boy Mobbin, he's selling miniature pits. Me and him been playing a lot together and GTA and Call of Ops. Call of Duty. Look out, Marcus. Here we go. We almost there, boy. Yeah, look out, sucker. Ooh, they trying to have us. Luckily, these windows are bulletproof. Drive, boy, drive. There you go. Damn. Nigga needs a helm. Do I got on my helmet? Yeah, we gonna make it. Look out. Ooh, that boy got a fully. There you go. Take that. Police don't want none. They don't even want to catch us. They scared. Now we got all this artillery up in here. Ooh. If my mother... Oh yeah, see that's another thing. You do these type of robbery, they have ink in the money. And the ink get on the money and you can't spend it. It's no more good. And they have tracking devices up in there. Had a cellmate one time, he did some before, but they had buckets of water and he forgot to have a bucket of water to put the money in, and so he got about 25 years. You know what I'm saying? Crime don't pay, man. It don't pay. And every criminal think they smarter than the average person or something, and be the dumbest to even try some shit like that. Don't be jinxing us, punk. Don't jinx us, funny built rectangle shaped pear head motherfucker. Look out, Mark. Come on, drive, boy, drive. Ooh, shit, they tried to have it. See, we would have been dead. See, we would have been dead if we didn't have this bulletproof car. Would have been dead as doorknobs. Look out. Gun that boy down. Gun him down. You getting in our way of being living wealthy, boy. And not being in prison the rest of your life. Eating top ramen and shit for every day of your life. Ooh, that's a cold way to live, man. Cold way to live. Caged up. Like you at the zoo. That's what it's like. That's what prison like. Yeah, here we go. I'd rather be broke on the streets than in prison. That's my mindset now, y'all. But, and I'm saying that because life is great. But who knows how I'd be if I was broke. No one knows the trouble. Here we go. Yeah, nigga drive, nigga drive. I usually be the driver too, because I don't like nobody to drive me around. Gotcha, boy, gotcha. You, what is that thing? Not Mr. Potato Head. He look like Mr. Potato Head too. But he look like, what was his name on Batman? What the fuck is his name? The Penguin. Now this next bit's gonna sound crazy, but crazy's often what gets you out of trouble. You're coming up to a rickety old bridge. Cross it, aim for the cliff, and drive right off. Then pull your parachute and get in the boat we've left for you in the river. That's your way out. Come to think of it, a curse boost just before you jump might be the best way to get away from the cliff. Yeah, that sucker don't know what he talked about. You don't know what he talked about. Should have sped his driving him. Ooh, that was a copper we just hit. He was in the cut, trying to have a motherfucker, man. Drive, mob, and drive. There you go. Come on, come on, get us there, homeboy. Yeah. Get the hat. Boy, I'm gonna have me a quarter meal. Buy me a couple of cars, a house, see what I'm saying, a yacht, have me a jet, have me one of those torrents. Yeah, nobody gonna be able to stop me. I'm gonna be unstoppable. I should have sped this up, huh? Yeah, here you go, nigga, drive, drive, there you go. Woo, ooh, ooh. This feel like real life. My heart just went up in my chest for real. Woo, woo. Good grief. No, we would have been dead as a donut. Would have been dead as a donut. Come on, there you go. Drive, boy, drive. Oh, shit, he drunk. He done had a Molly before we went on the heist. Oh shit, oh. Woo. Damn.
Go, go, go.
Shut up, punk. We here. Oh shit, almost. We gonna die before we get there. Woo. Yeah. Here we go, here we go. Oh shit, the police back after us. Oh shit, we gotta get out and swim. Here we go, here we go. Where we at? Swim, nigga, swim. There we go. Money getting wet, that's alright. We dry it off, we dry it off. Ooh, just got hit. Ooh, they bussin'.
There's a lot of confused voices coming out of my police scanner right now. You know what? I might have just pulled this off. Maybe I am a genius after all.
Look at that. Everybody think they're a genius. Look out, copper. Look out. Yeah. Yeah. So, yeah, we made it in. Look at this boy happy. He ain't got free money. He ain't do nothing. He need to take his cut.
My did it. Woo. I know I didn't do that much, but you. You know, I thought you were just a bunch of creepy and quiet weirdos. Turns out you're a bunch of creepy, quiet weirdos with talent. You rob and you steal and destroy like geniuses.
That's right, sucker. Let's take his cut, man.
I love it. Here, let me wire you your money.
And make him get his other heist.
I will never forget the good times. All the laughs we had. You're like family. The picnic, and the hike in the woods.
I didn't go to a picnic with. I didn't take selfies.
We went rollerblading, and we watched the sunset, and we stayed up all night talking.
Wrong people, partner.
Innermost ears.
Wrong people.
That wasn't you?
No, it wasn't a sucker.
Even the skinny dipping and the...
No. See that? You on some perv shit.
I'm saying, the drugs. Oh, man, the drugs. I am a heavily medicated man.
Yeah, it seems like it.
I'm a little embarrassed. Okay, yeah. The money. Here. And here. And here. And here. Okay, you better take off and take care. Okay. Bye-bye.
Yeah, so that was a heist, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed it. You know what I'm saying? Give me your feedback if what I need to do to make the videos way better. I only got what? Bronze? On a potential take, actual take. 1.23 to 20. I get 20% of the cut. That's 247. Okay, that's all right. That's all right. So love y'all. Stay pushing. Don't let nobody. I got an extra. What's that? I earned $347,000, nigga. Thanks for watching. Love y'all. Stay pushing. Don't let nobody.
Make sure you order your hypey mud if you want to take your trading to the extreme level that Kali Muscles. Oh, you see behind. I'm off that hypey mud. I'm off that hypey mud.